Well, hello, Annie Bassist coming at you once again. And this week we've got the Alpha Omega from Darkglass Electronics. This is a big pedal. A lot of people have been waiting for this for a long time. It's been a collaborative project from Darkglass and the bassist from Karnivool, Jon Stockman, to sort of get close or similar tones to the Karnivool album Sounds Awake, where just the bass sound on the distorted parts is just immense. If you haven't checked it out, you can check out songs like Goliath or Simple Boy. But anyway, enough chatting. People want to hear what this pedal sounds like, so let's get into some tones.